following audio experiment is presented by Dark Matter Magazine. Your voluntary participation is appreciated.
The Extermination Device of the Blacksmith by Solomon Uhiara. Clan Uvoma 13's streets were exposed to whatever impurity that was causing mass blindness. It was a scourge. Guesses were that some laboratory experiments went haywire deep in the urban sectors of the clan after new entities invaded our solar system. To breathe pure oxygen meant the dependence on high-powered masks which acted as separators, converting the inorganic to organic. The masks were modified to stabilize and regulate the rate of contamination. The particles first intercepted our spaces months ago. They interfered with the ecosystem, changing the once balanced scales. The Council of Chiefs, who saw to the affairs of the clan, proposed a bill, and a safe site was established miles away from the servers. The selected cores that harbor high power energy, which, when combined electrically with the ancient Kianji Dam, could power all of Clan Uvoma 13. This was a well-known theory. I was a worker at the clan's train station where the ancient magnetic locomotives and grease steamed engines were housed. They were spectacular machines that fed on the sacred powers of coal. I remember the coal to be darker than the blackest night. My essential duty was transporting my clansmen by train. My passengers were usually herbal doctors, mechanically advanced mistresses and their boyfriends, or miners who were not giving up their search for answers regarding the blindness and deaths. The destination was usually the same each time, the same liquid metal market which was located in the safe isolation zone.